What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons. Welcome to my channel. As a request, I'll be at Adam Lamberts' music video for his song, Superpower, which was included in his album, Velvet. Before we begin, I notice that a lot of you watch my videos are not subscribed to my channel. Be sure to subscribe and ring the notification bell, because I publish new videos almost every day. I take requests from subscribers. All that being said, I've been a fan of Adam for a long time, and this is actually my first time reacting to him, so let's get to it.
There's something missing and I'm pissed and I got something to say.
Here we go.
All of the witches and
anybody else getting the strong 80s vibe? Maybe that was the aim of the video. I love it. Love that beat. Nice. Great workout for my spine. Oh, this is awesome.
I know I'm not the only one who thinks this shit ain't okay.
Nice. Excellent guitar solo. Nice. That was awesome. I can see why Queen chose Adam to take Freddie Mercury's place, because he is just supremely talented. He performed his song very, very well. It was just awesome. And of course you can say that about any song that Adam performs. And the video itself was just great. I loved every second of it. I loved how it had an 80s vibe, which I thought was great. And plus I just loved how colorful and vibrant it was. I also gotta give some credit to the dancers, because they also did a great job. So, all that being said, an awesome video from Adam. But let me know in the comments what you think. Thank you for watching.